If you'd like to delete a user, click on View Manager. Here you'll see a list of all the users in your account. Click on the one that you'd like to delete and go to the Actions menu and click Delete. It'll ask you why and just put adding a new user. And if it has been deleted, it'll say it has been deleted successfully at the top.